Hey guys, this is RaedFrost and welcome once again to Firewatch. And that clock is broken. So anyway.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out and that's not working either.
There's no backup?
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
Oh.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Nah, Hank is fine. Now, before we do anything, I want to read this. So, March 2nd, 1989. Sleep is gonna be a real problem without making this a list of all that's happening all the time for Henry from the future. This was the night your tower got turned over and your sheets were gone. My sheets were gone, and apparently my pillow as well. Well, that's just... I can just put it here. Okay, let me just... No. There we go. Put them in there. No! Jeez. Come on, Henry. There we go. Be a good boy. The Patriots. Huh. There we go. Nice and clean. As it should be. But anyway, where was I? Ah, I can read it better from here. I wasn't gonna fucking freezing. I was 100% sure I couldn't have any jewels dreams out here since I was sleeping in a new place and everything. But sure enough, during the 30 minutes I fell asleep around 5 a.m., there we were, back on the beach in Melbourne. There's that moment where I know it's coming. Where I know the water's gonna come up and up and up, and I think I'm gonna spew, or my heart is gonna stop or something, but this time I woke up before anything happened. Maybe that's progress. I had my fingers crossed that I would just be dreaming about squirrels and mountains and trees and shit, but what are you gonna do? Okay. Well, let me put this mic back. So far, it hasn't been that bad of an experience, aside from those two kids. Is there anything else in here I actually need? What the hell's that? Is that a skull? Dude, that's like a piece of a skull or something. Whatever. Well, I guess there's nothing else for me to do up here. Confiscate? I already confiscated these damn things. Jeez. Oh well. I don't know why, but I'm under the impression I'm missing something. Oh well. Let's go then. Lines were cut, right? Well, there she is. Nice. It's early in the morning. So let's get to it, shall we? Why can't I run? Oh, there we go. Okay. So, I need to go... Where exactly? It said north. North of the... Well, I have to go back to the canyon. I'm guessing I need to go through this... particular route. So back to the cave it is, I guess. I think. Yes? No? Wait. No, I have to go. Wait, what? I gotta admit, guys, I don't know how to read a freaking map. So it's this way then. Oh, whoops. Outhouse. Is the ball still there? Yes, it is! I'm happy. Alright. Yeah, this is actually rather peaceful. I like this. Do I have to go? Oh, God. Do I really have to go down there? Yup. Wait a minute. There's a different... Wait, is there a route over here? Maybe. Or maybe I'm just being silly. Trees, bushes, stuff. Hello. You know, maybe I'm being really stupid. I'm under the impression I could go this way. I'm being really stupid. Okay, never mind then. Going back. A house? Ranger Burns. I can't put him upright. That kind of bothers me. Now where'd he go? I broke him. Where the hell did he go? Well, that's a glitch. Maybe he's in there somehow. Maybe he glitched inside. Nope. Well, I have no idea where he landed, but at least he's not gonna creep me out anymore. All right. Let's get down here then. Okay. Yeah. Huh? Can I go this way? Or is this actually the way I need to go? Yeah, so far as I know, I appear to be going the right way, so... Yeah, this is where that guy was last night, wasn't he? And down we go. Oh, I actually have to go this way. Okay. Little jump. Hiking Simulator 2016. Yep. Alright. So I'm back this way, just to make sure. Yep, I'm going the right way. The cave's that way. Cold morning fog. Yeah, I was actually about to say that. This is the sort of situation where it's really cold in the morning.
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I don't know. I used to just spend a lot of time with our dog, Bucket.
Aw, that's a good name.
He was a good dog.
What type?
A beagle. We got him from the pound.
That's great. Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure. Would you?
What's this now?
I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
Oh, there are the lines.
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Bucket's a cute name. You owned him with someone?
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff wife?
My wife.
But you're here.
Yeah.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
All right. Well, here are the lines. Wait, what was that? I can call something in?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
Well, follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Alright. Well, at least I'm not lost. What's this? Beartooth Point? Thoroughfare. Wait. Okay, so that's... Somewhere over there is Delilah's Tower. What was that? Saw something pop up. What was it? Just a line? Just a... I don't know what that was. That was weird. It's an outhouse? An old outhouse. Okay. Why would there be an outhouse back here? Oh.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.
Hey, it's a box. This one looks really old. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh, so old it had... Korea veteran. Huh. Yeah, sure. Why not? Probably shouldn't be doing this, but, Oh! Oh my! Old cigarettes. It's quite the view! If it weren't burned down. Oh, there's a... Hello? Oh god, I'm not gonna find a dead body out here, am I? It's an old guitar. Oh, whoops. No. I meant to put it back. Fine. Oh. Well, I think I know where the fire started. Hey, I have that same poster! So, whoa. It's amazing that didn't blow up. Old stove. Is there anything in it? Nope. Huh. I wonder what this is here. Oh well. Well, enough of that. Time to follow the... Little tree. Trying to follow that power line and see... What's up. Am I supposed to go... This way, I guess. Hiking up the trail. Hiking down the trail. Wait, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Yeah, I was going back the way I came. Jeez. I would get lost in the woods so quickly. What the? Okay, I got stuck in the rock. But wait, there's no way for me to go from over here, is there? It's just the old cabin. God, I need to eat something. Oh, wait! I'm a dumbass. Yeah. Okay. So I have to go down here. Oh boy. Well, ah. Everything good over here. Everything good over there. Okay, for a moment I thought I saw an animal. Okay, if this truly is a walking simulator, there shouldn't be anything trying to kill me, right? I see that supply box. I'm gonna go get it. Go get me a supply box. Let's see what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let us copy this. There's a note. Dave, heyo. I got your note about needing to talk, and sorry I didn't track you down. Been looking for you all day. Figured you'd be out near the canyon helping those grad students, but I guess not. I don't even know how I could really help anyway. We're co-workers, you know? Amigos, profesionales. If you need someone to throw back a case with you and go time traveling, Ron's your guy. But I'm not great with the life stuff, you get it? Later on, Ron. Huh.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Huh. Is it just me or is that loose? Okay, can I go the other way? That's just a win, right? Hello.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Oh, you don't suppose they broke the stuff? Oh, crap. I just realized.
Well, I hopped down a drop, and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
Well, that's ominous. Is that smoke? Oh, God. Son of a... You bitches! And what the hell did they write that on? Or rather, with. What did they write that with? I kind of don't want to know.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it.
That's actually good to hear. I can send someone out to fix it. Good find.
Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Oh, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See
okay.
If you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Well, it's not like this is a huge freaking park where anyone can hide anywhere. Jeez. Another long drop. Supply drop. Jonesy Lake. So I'm guessing we're going this way now. Hello. Seriously? Okay, there we go.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
What's it doing down here, though? Well, I'm not gonna find a dead body, am I? Brian Goodwin. Can't report that? Ow! Camera.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Nice.
Anyway, yeah, Brian Goodwin.
Ah, damn.
Was
I was too busy doing the thing I didn't...
Your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Is Ned that guy from the note I told you about? About the guy leaving his post?
Oh, could be, yeah. But I think at one point they just realized this job wasn't for them. For Brian, at least.
Oh?
Huh.
Anyway, so it goes. Have, fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
I don't know how to count. Okay, what do we have this time? A few flowers. Photodome. Huh. Just talked about that. Oh. A claw. Looks like a velociraptor claw.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
Maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
A loose stone. Yeah. Let's see. Dave, guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shit-heel Steve. It's your man, Ron! I went up to check on the new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself. More than usual for lookouts, so I figured I'd stay away. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock having himself in that hammock? Wait, what? I started to think the Forest Service only picks the deranged and perverted. Except for us, of course. We're the creme de la creme. Let's toast to Deb at the spot. Ron. Huh. I'll keep that. Okay. So I'm guessing these girls are somewhere around
here. What does she have?
Oh.
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Hello. Oh.
How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
We were scared shitless. We went straight to the doctor after her first spell or whatever. They diagnosed her and we were both just very scared.
I don't know if I'm liking that.
Can't really tell when Julia is scared. She just gets quiet. She was very quiet. I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
No trespassing. And this goes to Jonesy Lake.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. That's weird.
What do you think they're keeping in? What do they not want to have get out of there?
Oh, geez, so many things.
Should I just stop you now?
Maybe loads of hedgehogs.
Okay.
Thousands even, full percentage points of the global hedgehog population.
Uh-huh.
The New Zealand government is up in arms. Where are all the hedgehogs? Well, folks are hiding them all in Wyoming. That's where they are.
I see.
Who would do that and why? Haha, that is the real mystery.
Really glad I kept you in the loop. Thanks for all of the high-quality information.
Okay. I'll ask what's up if I talk to someone in the next few days who I think might know.
Here's a fun fact. Some forest fires are actually necessary for life. Certain pine cones... Is it pine cones? I don't remember. But certain trees... Can't reproduce without fire. So the pine cones... I think it's pine cones... Will only open up at certain temperatures. So certain fires are needed in order for new trees to grow. Wait, what? Yeah, that's where I came from.
So, how'd you meet?
Oh, come on.
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
Very. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm going the right way.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Flapjack.
Oh, man.
What? Do you like that? This guy is the freaking king of the flapjacks.
Yeah, that's solid. I'll have to keep that one in my pocket.
It's all yours.
All right. I guess I'm going the right way, so let's do some rappelling. Hike our way down the canyon. Let's see if we can find these girls. And right after I finish making this video, I'm gonna go get... Wow, this is actually kind of pretty.
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
I like this. I'm gonna take a picture. This is neat. Okay, so across the canyon I go. Music's picking up, which is a good thing, I'm guessing. I'm definitely going the right way. Okay, more climbing. Wait a minute. Oh, technically I am going the right way, although I'm practically going back to my outpost, I guess. I like the music, it's nice. Wait, am I getting a sunburn? No. Jonesy Lake is that way, my lookout is that way. I'm supposed to go where exactly? I guess I'm going back to the Widowmaker. So that would be that way. Oh, here's my old box. Right. Oh! Granola bar. Don't mind if I do. Yep, and I seem to be going the right way.
Fire season wraps up. Are you gonna go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm gonna do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents... I think they always thought she could do better. And that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
I sent her to a home.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
No, she has a point. Wow, this episode's getting long. I didn't expect to hike all this much. Rope hook. Rope hook? What rope hook? What? What the hell was that? Is there a different thing around here? Did I miss something? And now I'm stuck. Hello. Hey, what's this? Can I go in? No. You see, now I'm looking for stuff that doesn't exist because of that. Huh. Oh, wait, there it is. But wait, where does this go? Am I supposed to go this way? Maybe I am. Oh, I actually am. Okay, let's go down then. Okay, okay. And yeah, that's actually kind of steep. At least it warmed up. If I were doing this in real life, I probably would have quit a long time ago. Wonder what time is it? I see a supply box! Oh, whoops. I don't know what that was. Give me some good loot. Oh? We have a missing person. Mitch Michaels. Distinctive facial hair. Huh.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
PTSD? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in the army. He was off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because his mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only next of kin.
Huh. Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I'd talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Hmm. Well, you're the one asking me to go out here and do stuff.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Wow, really?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire.
Huh.
Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Well, here's the stream, so I guess I'm going the right way. I don't see the smoke anymore, but then again, there's glare. Ah, nice music. In fact, let me just check, Oh, I'm almost there! Aha!
Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
So it's up here somewhere. Come on. Come on, where are you? It's not up there. I'm doubling back, aren't I? No, it has to be here. This is technically a trail, isn't it? Nope. What's this? Turtle! I found a turtle!
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise? It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Really?
What do I call it? Looks like a,
Shelley Duvall, oh, Bucket Jr., Turt Reynolds.
Turt Reynolds.
Well, now I can't wait to see him.
The mustache is impressive.
Hello, little guy.
Cannonball run.
Oh, he's so cute! Come here, Turt. Oh, that's awesome. But wait, have I actually gone the right way? What am I doing? I went back. Well, you know what? I'm glad I went back. I'm so freaking happy because now I have Turt Reynolds with me. Oh, that's awesome. See, there has to be another way up, I'm guessing. So I went this way by mistake. I was supposed to keep go. Oh.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
I'm gonna take a picture of this. This is nice. Hello!
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Guessing they're over here somewhere. Game just saved. Whoa!
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is.
Dangerous hunks? Teen zone?
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
Wait, didn't I stomp it out? Oh, okay. So it doesn't... Well, hello,
tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking. Maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Can I? What?
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Sis. Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're gonna find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is wait, I didn't steal any pant. Wait a minute. There were panties over where the you're probably a mental fucking axe murderer or are so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk or some fireworks, dick.
Heart.
Wait. Those are my sheets. So, wait, it was the girls? Wait a minute, what?
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No! Well, but I did destroy their stair.
Hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, day three. Well, okay then. Right, back to work. So, I'm gonna leave this to here. I don't know what the hell's going on. Maybe that guy I found has something to do with it, I don't know. But it's getting really weird, to say the least. Holy crap, did that guy have something to do with it? Did he attack those girls? Did he steal their panties? I don't know who that guy was. Maybe he's still around. Who knows? But in any case, guys, I hope you're enjoying the videos. I'm going to keep playing this. This game's really starting to get a lot more interesting than I thought it would. Again, I don't see why some people are hating on it, but I guess I'll find out soon enough. So, as always, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off.
I'll see what I can do.
You think you'll take to it? Being out here? The isolation gets to people. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way.
What makes me so special?
Two young women have been reported missing. You're probably the last person to have seen them.
Hey, you fucking kids!
Somebody cut the comms.
What?
I'm out here and the wire is cut clean through.
Wait, you're already there? You're not in your tower?
No, I'm not.
Then who is?